Good morning, children. So today we are going to continue with your lesson number 4, Rings of Earth, which we have stopped with lithosphere, hydrosphere. Now we are going to the next part, that is your atmosphere. So we are going to start with atmosphere. So what is atmosphere? Now we have done how lithosphere was a land, hydrosphere was your water, now atmosphere is your air. So atmosphere is a ring of air. It is basically a mixture of gases. It includes nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, water vapor and various other gases. So what this atmosphere includes, हमारे आजू बाजू में जो हवा और ये चलता है, जैसे आप बोलते हो कि अरे कितना गर्मी हो रहा है, कितना हवा आ रहा है, तो what is that all about? That is nitrogen, oxygen, carbon dioxide, water vapor and other gases. तो what are their parts? Atmosphere envelops the earth like a blanket and act as a genetic filter, keeping out harmful rays of the sun. इसके वजह से क्या होता है, rays from the sun do not come near us because of this gases. So how much is the nitrogen in the total in the earth? It is 78%. आपके nitrogen कितना है? 78%. What about the oxygen? Oxygen in the air is 20%. Then comes your carbon dioxide, that is 0.03%. Water and other gases includes 90% and 0.17%. So this is the total distribution of the air in the atmosphere. Keeping our harmful rays away from the sun. ये जिसकी वजह से rays जो हमें direct sun से मिलती है वो भी हमारी कम हो जाती है. Like the lithosphere, the atmosphere too has a layered structure. From the ground towards the sky, the layers are troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, ionosphere and exosphere. जैसे हमारे lithosphere में different layers है, the same way we have for the atmosphere. And these are troposphere, stratosphere, mesosphere, ionosphere and exosphere. As atmosphere supports life on earth. तो क्या करता है एटमोसफियर? इट हेल्प्स अस टू लीव ऑन अर्थ. जो हम ब्रीथ करते हैं, ऑक्सीजन अंदर लेते हैं, जिसकी वजह से हम जीते हैं, सो दैट कम्स फ्रॉम एटमोसफियर. कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एनेबल्स प्लांट्स टू प्रिपेयर फूड. कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड किसके लिए ज़रूरत होता है? प्लांट्स के लिए, बिकॉज प्लांट्स टेक कार्बन डाइऑक्साइड एंड प्रिपेयर देयर फूड एंड दे आर लिविंग. नाइट्रोजन विच इज़ अ कंप्रोमाइज इज नियरली 79% ऑफ द एटमोसफियर. Makes our soil fertile. तो हमारे soil को fertile करने के लिए क्या use होता है? Nitrogen. Air is essential for survival and we must prevent it from the pollution. हमें इसको हवा को या जो भी oxygen है, जो भी है, atmosphere को बचा के रखना है ताकि हम अच्छी से जी सके and हम लोग pollution दूर कर सके. We must prevent it from pollution. Okay children, so atmosphere has been clear to you. Now last part is your biosphere. What do you mean by biosphere? Biosphere is a sphere where life exists on earth. जो दुनिया रह रही है, we live on earth, that is called as a biosphere. Life exists everywhere on land, in air and water. So the biosphere overlaps all this sphere. एक के ऊपर जैसे बोलते हैं land है, air है and water है, then biosphere overlaps it. It comprises the world of all the plants and animals. हम लोग उसमें इंक्लूड हो जाते हैं, plants, animals and human being. Including ourselves also, that is human being. It also comprises the natural surroundings in which all of us interact and influence each other. हम जो बातचीत करते हैं, जो एक दूसरे से डील करते हैं, that everything जो naturally होता है वो biosphere में ही होता है. Hence the biosphere includes both the living and the non-living components. जो living है, जैसे chair, table वगैरह भी है, या plants है, ये भी सब उसमें include हो जाता है. Any adverse impact on any of its component disrupts the functioning of the entire biosphere. अगर कुछ भी इसमें changes होते हैं, anything is being disrupt, जैसे हवा पानी, हवा जोर से चलती है, तूफान आता है, तो समुंदर हिल, sorry, झाड़ गिर जाते हैं, तो that is also a disturbance, और जिससे पूरा entire biosphere is being disturbed. For example, deforestation destroys the habitat of animals. अगर पूरे जंगल में से सब झाड़ वगैरह निकलेंगे तो animals disturb हो जाते हैं living in. Okay? It removes the food and the food supply of the people dependent on those trees. जो झाड़ के वजह से खाना खाते हैं, जो उनका काम करते हैं, वो भी disturb हो जाते हैं. Lack of trees give rise to the rampant floods and mud flows. अगर झाड़ टूट गिर जाएंगे या ख़राब हो जाएंगे तो जिसके वजह से floods भी आ जाता है. Therefore we must protect the biosphere from all the harm. This will save us and our earth too. और आपने ये पढ़ा हुआ है कि we should save the earth. How will save the earth? By putting the plants or don't destroy the plants. Okay, now what is in recap? फटाफट विल टेक सी. Earth is composed of four spheres or realms: lithosphere, hydrosphere, atmosphere, and biosphere. Lithosphere is a rim of land. It is composed of crust, mantle, and core. Hydrosphere is a rim of water and includes water in all forms. Atmosphere is a rim of air. It envelops the earth and comprises various layers. Biosphere is a zone of life on earth. It overlaps all the other three spheres. So, children, please revise and complete your question answer. Thank you.